In the Assignments, Tests, and Surveys section, you can take tests and quizzes, as well as complete assignments and surveys that your instructor has assigned to you. This is also where you will be able to view individual test scores and review submitted items to see how you did. The columns you see provide a lot of information. First, the title. It links to begin or continue an assessment that will appear under the title. If there is no link, nothing is currently available to you. Next is the status. You can see if a test, quiz, assignment, or survey is not yet open, ready to begin, started but not turned in, or finished by looking at the status column. Open and due date shows the date and time when an item is open and when it closes. The time limit shows how much time is allotted if it is a timed test, and once the test has started, it shows a bar with time remaining. Tries. This is how many attempts are allowed and how many attempts have been submitted. If unlimited tries are allowed, it will be indicated by the infinity symbol. Finished column shows the date and time of the highest attempt if graded or the latest attempt if ungraded. And the grade column shows the total points earned and possibly a link to view the results. Your instructor will determine when and if feedback is returned to you.